Sarah, is my brother okay?
Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I don't like the sound of that.
Don't worry. It just means the process could take a bit longer than usual. Sam?
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it. Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
It sounds amazing, doesn't it? Right up until you lose gravity.
Did the world just turn upside
down? Enjoy your nap.
Hey there! Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that first thing out of stasis.
Makes two of us. Hang in there.
Morning, Ryder. Or afternoon? Or... I don't know. Good to see you, Ryder. Sorry, still waiting for some coffee.
You ready?
What's wrong?
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
On it.
I'll try to get reading.
Relay 2C. Shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder! Can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
You okay?
Was close. Barely an Andromeda, and we're already scrambling.
Let me take a look.
The adventure begins.
Not sure your dad'll see it that way. Go ahead and take us to...
Helm Control, report!
We're drifting!
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other Arcs, we proceed to our appointed Golden World. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit. Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
Your father's got a point, though. Solid ground's sounding pretty good right now.
Yeah, but...
Pretty good isn't good enough.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our Golden World?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
We don't know how bad it is yet. Still seems like it's our best shot.
Maybe. There's just a lot on the line.
Sam?
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we are already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My brother's going to hate that he missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one. Right, you'll want to get your helmet.
And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Scott.
This is how Neil Armstrong found. He didn't have to...
Hey, Ryder.
It's Kirkland, right?
Yeah. I think we met just before the Hyperion left Earth. Not sure if you know Greer.
Hi there. Your dad say anything about what's going on?
He was all business. Told us to prep and be ready to go.
Short and sweet, huh? Will do.
See you guys on the ride down.
No muss, no fuss with the Pathfinder. Crashing the party, huh?
Sorry.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher. How's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
Harper and Ryder, today.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition. My dad won her over.
Glad Dunn came around. Your dad's the N7 here. He's got the most experience and the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Better not. No bathroom breaks on this trip. Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Are we expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Good luck, Rock, huh?
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles. Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
He better. 600-year nap and he oversleeps.
You know him. Never was an early riser. Just don't let it get to you. I need you sharp.
Yes, sir.
Your mom would have been proud of both of you. Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, of finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.